Morning, children. Hope you all are healthy and safe at home. Today, I am here with revision of chapter Animal Wonders, which animal have these and look for the birds. So let's start. Let's start with the chapter Animal Wonders. Do you remember what is this? Yes, polar bear. Polar bears are with long neck and relatively small head. Now, do you know what animal is this? Yes, this is mongoose. Mongoose is a small furry animal. It lives in burrows. Do you know what animal is this? This is hippopotamus. It weighs above 2500 kgs. It is very ugly looking and semi-aquatic animal. Next chapter is, which animal have these? So children, let's recognize this. Children, let us see the given features. First one, shell. Tortoise and oysters are the ones that have shell. First one, let us see, tortoise. Tortoise spend long time under water. Tortoise is the longest living animal. Next one, oyster. Oyster is a sea fish. Children, next one is mane. Lion and horses are the ones which have mane. Now see, lion, only male lion have mane and female lions don't have mane. Next one, horse. Now horse, the mane is the hair that grows on the top of the neck of the horse. Now come to the next one. Tentacles. Octopus and jellyfish have tentacles. An octopus has 8 long arms and it is also has a bulbous head. Next one is jellyfish. Jellyfish looks like a little umbrella. And jellyfish can be large and brightly colored. Next one is pouch. Kangaroo and koala have pouches. Now let us see. Kangaroo belong to the Macropodia family and mother kangaroos have special pouches on the front of their bodies for carrying joys in. Now koala, it looks like a teddy bear. Here, only female koalas have pouches to carry their newborn babies. Now let's come to the topic. Look for the birds. Let's recognize the birds. First one is swan. Swan has curved neck. They swim on top of water and swans are highly protective of their nests. Next one is tailor bird. Tailor bird is a small bird with short rounded wings and a long tail. Next one is macaw. Macaws are known as the giant of the parrot world. The macaw is the longest parrot with a head to tail length of nearly 40 inches. Next one is vulture. Vulture is a large bird. Vultures can fly for hours, soaring gracefully on their long broad wings. Their feathers are usually brown, black or white. Last one is woodpecker. Woodpecker can swan up to 4 inches long. On its tongue is a glue stick like substance which helps in attracting insects. Okay children, learn this chapter by heart and get prepared yourself for the test. Till then, bye-bye and take care.